Hi, and welcome to John Paul College.
We are your student leaders for 2020.
As your captains for 2020, we are excited to welcome you to John Paul College. We know you are going to love it here.
Through this video, we hope to make your first days and weeks at JPC a little less stressful by giving you some helpful tips.
Be assured, there are a lot of people to help you settle in.
Your academic welfare class teacher, head of year and the deans are always approachable and will go out of their way to assist you. It's a good idea to find out where their offices are located. Hi, how are you? Could I please speak to Ms. Dutton?
You'll also be allocated a buddy who'll help show you around to your classrooms, library, tuck shop and any sports and performing arts facilities that you'll be visiting.
You also get to meet your year 12 classmates, prefects and captains. They're available to support you.
On your first day of school, you won't need to bring any books. This day is all about meeting your academic welfare teacher and classmates, finding your locker and receiving your timetable.
What you will need to remember is to bring your hat. We wear them to and from school, at breaks and between classes.
As you move through the campus, staff will naturally say hello to you. It's what we do here. Greetings and manners are really important. All it takes is a friendly, good morning sir or ma'am as you walk past an adult. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning.
And now, on a very important topic, food. If you plan on using Tuck Shop in the first few weeks, you'll need to get a temporary ID card from the office. Once your permanent ID card comes, you'll be able to use this for Tuck Shop purchases and printing.
Now here's a very important tip if you're visiting the main administration.
When the class doors open, you notice a mosaic JPC crest on the floor.
It's a long-standing tradition and a sign of respect for our crest that we walk around our crest and never over it.
We hope that has given you a few helpful hints.
We are planning to be very visible throughout 2020, so please come up and say hello. We can't wait to meet you.